A warning for people living in Solano County this morning. A resident in unincorporated Fairfield says they found some of their animals had been attacked and killed yesterday morning. A game warden came out to Solano Road and verified that a mountain lion was likely responsible. Officials are urging folks to be cautious, especially during twilight and nighttime hours. And if possible, move your pets and your livestock into a more secure area like your home or your barn.